How to find a load. Go to forkfreight.com and log into your account. On the left side of the panel, click Find Load. Populate each box with the search credentials. The more information you provide, the more accurate your results will be. Choose the equipment type, city or state, origin and destination, miles if applicable, length, weight, start date, and end date. Then click on Search Load. Your search will show up on the table below. The loads can be seen on List View or Map View by clicking on the corresponding button above the table. To view a load, click View Load. Once in the View Load, if you want to reference back to a load, click Save to Watch List. This search will be saved on the Watch List page. Fork Freight is proud to facilitate a base expense report. You can reference the Forkstimate to help you understand the total estimated cost for this load. You can also input your own estimations in the User Rate per Mile column, User RPM, which will give you an overall estimate in the User Estimate column. You can view any notes, the target rate, and the map at the bottom of the page. At any time, to begin a new search, click on Clear Search. For more information, contact us at info@forkfreight.com.